When you lay on your side, your beer belly just digs into the mattress. Built a little concave square there, just for you and your belly.
I've been driving about 6.5 hours. I've got an hour and 45 minutes left. And my arrival time is about 20 to 8. I think the box office, the reception closes at 8. So that's 20 minutes to try and get to this campsite. I've still got loads of data to use. Sorry about this road, it's an old East German road, that's why it's wobbling around like that, and I can't do anything about that. Just passed actually, which would have been interesting, the old border crossing. They're still there, the tower, the watchtowers, and you know, that sort of thing. So I'm just going to leave this running until I get there. So I've got loads of data to use up by midnight tonight, and I can't see it doing anything else. Bit of a waste, but anyway. Yeah, look at that. Look at the road. That's a fucking East Germans. The East Germans for you. Take care of anything. Try to hold the camera. I was going really easy on fuel earlier, never going above 60 really, or 100k. But now, time is of the essence. So I'm now doing, in fact, I'm now doing 90 mph. 3,500 revs. Because that's what I want to get there. Not even after that. But I don't think I'm going to be able to talk for two. This road is absolutely appalling. Du-du-du-du-du-du-du-du. Roadworks. I'm slowing down. Can't complain about roadworks. This road needs fixing. Passing the Shoebirth factory. Shoebirth make helmets, crash helmets. So much for the fast lane. Some do-gooder be paying the speed limit. But this is nice, the sun's behind me. I'm heading west. I'm heading east. Sorry. The sun is setting in the west. Jesus, I would get east to west. North and south, see? Near Berlin, a bit of a misleading title, but it's difficult to type. Well, you can't be typing stuff in when you're driving. It's dangerous, and there's frequent reminders, roadside signs with like pictures of a mother and kids, or just the kid, and warnings about texting and dying. Basically, they're quite straightforward. It says texting equals death, which is true. I might have been a bit irresponsible in the past with these videos. I've got music. Is that a damn plenty of music? That's nice and quiet. You got what the hell? Yeah, you won't be able to hear that music. That would be nice on a motorbike. Looks like quite a comfortable seating position. They're nodding. One accident today. didn't look too bad. Somebody rear-ended something. The guy who got us, it was in a much bigger vehicle than the one here. I don't know about the other guy. With two fire engines, an ambulance, and the police were there just for that. It didn't look like any. I don't think anybody was injured. Anyway. Supposed to just talk shit for 2 hours and drive. Headlights on. Temperature's 23 degrees C. I think it's supposed to warm up tomorrow and all this week. It's supposed to be really warm. Concentrate. Oh, this song's brilliant. Real gone daddy in a long black penny. What was that? Somebody texted me. It might be rate advice about my data. I don't care, babe. It was a message of some sort. Anyway, I can't check it. My phone is locked up on this shit. Apart from the road surface, really nice road. When did I start driving? 11:30. Yeah, I left the campsite about 11:30 tonight. Left Amsterdam. Now 6:00. That's not bad. Not the usual. I think it's about the limit, isn't it, really, Amsterdam? Berlin. You don't want to be going much further than that. Although I've done it before. There's a... They stop there without any warning triangle. It's got a puncture. It's got a puncture. Whoa! That car's slowed right down in front of me. What the fuck's he doing? Crazy fucking bastard. He had a lime green Adidas tracksuit top on, that guy. He looked older than me. Van. We're off to Poland. That is a nice old motorbike here. I'll try not to run into it. It's going to be easy. Might not be old, it might just be a trials bike actually. KTM. I assume it's KTM, it's orange. Why that is orange. I'm doing 90. fair, I want to go as fast as them. The under 90, they're flying past me, they're doing 150, 160. It's been brilliant. It's a big wreck. Set that music down a bit so nobody can hear it. In fact, let's change the song. Now this road surface is getting a bit annoying now. This is all the East Germans, folk. They didn't look after this road. Clearly. Great job. they have their own? Certainly have their own. Right, what the hell was that? Four exhausts. A flight fuck. Be a Range Rover. Can't do anything about the camera doing that. That's the road. That's what my van used to be like before I fixed the wheel bearings and discs. More or less everything on the front. It's like having unbalanced wheels, but they're perfectly balanced. It's just them. Fucking communists. Bike's going quite quick. Moved out the fucking middle lane all the time. So there's cunts all over the world. Thank you. fries, burgers. I'm not sure what that was. Go on, people, we could do... Could do an 80 through it. Is that the BMW X5 holding everyone up? Past us, eh? Yeah. Really shouldn't have let him out there. I think he's bald and wearing glasses. Poor guy, I have some pity on him. I'm driving a Nissan Micra. Triple jeopardy. He's not bald, he's wearing a flat cap. Jesus, it's worse than I thought. Should ram him off the road and put him out of his misery. He's going to change lanes again. 0HV, where's that? For the Undertaker. No, he's not gone for the Undertaker, he's come back out again. Poor guy. Poor, poor guy. There he goes. Foot to the floor and it's up, Micra. Some way of like shutting up. I think Facebook might be better than this. It's more interactive. Nobody's going to want to watch this back. Oh. Somebody driving on a motorway. Time for campsite. Now I like to get there in the morning and get your money's worth. You feel like you get a full 24 hours or whatever. Arriving at night, they should reduce the rate, but no, it's ridiculous. It's been a bit too tight. And I thought I could have taken the boat in the canal, but I've never to power and then driven through the night. I've always wanted to go in the canals in that boat. At least I know where I can do it now. I just need somebody with me. I can't do it on my own. And to admit defeat, that's one thing I can't really do on my own. Not without risking losing, having the boat stolen. I don't want to do that because I did not renew the insurance this year because I didn't want to bring it with me. Been a screw up, so I'll have to renew it again at some point. It's quite expensive, it's only 180 quid. Oh no, like 80. Right, there's no more roadworks. Why are we all crawling along at 50 mile an hour? There must be a reason why nobody's overtaking. So far, the only interesting thing that's happened is seeing an English ambulance, a German autobahn, and the sun's fading. So I might switch this to Facebook where my actual people I really know are. I assume subscribers for the dance stuff that shows that we're on there. Stuff I do myself didn't get any views at all. It's all other people. Yeah, it's good. See shit, you don't know where you're camping. How long have I got? Is it an hour or five? 90:30, yeah, it's still 20 minutes. 91k, which is what, 56, 57 miles? time yet. Resurfacing, so can't complain. It's been an expensive project. Solar panel will be soaking this up. Loads better. This bit's obviously been done. It's a bit loose. wind's dropped completely. There's no wind at all. Windmills aren't moving. Trees aren't moving. Still. Completely still. If I had a trailer hitch, I'll bring my little car back. There and everything. Like my helicopter, which I like. If I had time, I'd go straight through the centre of Berlin, but there isn't. Which I used to do. Because I didn't know how to use a sat-nav. I always wondered why it took me through the centre of every town when I was on the way somewhere else. I understand why everybody's, unless what we've got up ahead is a massive traffic jam. Yeah, something's going on up here. Pull out. still broadcasting. German taxes are paying for the keep of this road now. Okay. Yeah, I thought he was taking me to central Berlin. It's gone. Okay, so we're heading east and we're going to go south of Berlin. Where the place is. Expected to sleep out. Cars not going very quickly. Thank you. unnecessary braking. This guy, 2 minutes to die. I'm being overtaken on both sides. What's going on? Uh-oh, somebody's broken down. What a place to stop. Hopefully there's free recovery. They've broken down or had a little collision. Probably could have gone down there anyway. It's taken a long while to sort this country out. Well, this side of it. Yeah, 30 years. It's getting there though. Reconnect it, your cell tower. Yeah, the sun is definitely setting now. it was from Amsterdam yesterday on my bike, where it would have been really interesting cycling around. That's why I should have. So it's a bit of lull I didn't use on my day because I had to go back to England. I didn't do anything for like a couple of weeks, so it runs out tonight. Test to see how much data 2 hours of YouTube live streaming lasts. Connection's been pretty good, obviously. It drops when I switch cell towers, but that's it. I can just hear the music, hopefully. Mike's coming, get up. Saying 20 to 8 arrival time.
Thank you.
Well, it's a good test of my communication. Waffle. Sunglasses, there's those waffle things. Very nice. Busy. Driving. I wonder if it's like watching this. Ah, arse hurts, my legs hurt. Deck. You see that sign for Ball Deck? I like Ball Deck. Ballroom Stories. Good. I know where the name came from. It's my turn for 200 meters. 2,000 meters. 2 kilometers. That's a VW van with one rear lights. sure it's not left? Ow.
Oh, Mr. Wolf. Shush music. YouTube will hear you.
I am doing. Although I don't believe that this is the correct way.
After 350 meters, turn left.
Sunglasses off. Tell me something.
Keep left on the main road after 300 meters.
I've been down this road the other way. Going to Munich before. I've come out of the campsite. I've never come in this way. I've come out this way. I remember it now. over on the south side of the lake, across the sea. I remember this little roundabout thing. It was raining when I was here the last hour coming out this way. And early in the morning. Some petrol as well, so there'll be a gas station up here somewhere. Temperature 17 degrees C. Gets cold by the lake and slow down a bit here. Train. Train. And there is a train.
No!
Just missed the train. I got for that. Oh, there's a place selling gravestones. Oh, I know where I am. I took pictures of those before. I sent them to Adam. He was going to kill himself, I think. Yeah, there's Lidl. Where I've eaten. I've got supplies. There's no time for supplies now. I'll be turning right here. That's up there. Bet you any money. Oh. She said left. I know I am because I've cycled here.
It's getting dark. It's getting dark.
Remember, this was the former Eastern Bloc. Well, you know, driving to the lake. That's nice, look at that big tree. Everybody has to drive around it.
Prepare to turn left after 800 metres.
What the frig's he doing? Just stop there, have you? Okay. Hey, shut up. There's a quicker way than that, could you? Back than there. I remember the Lidl. On a Lidl, a Lidl, a Lidl.
Take the next left.
It's a very strange approach to that corner. Typical East German road surface 30 years later. Remember, I'm not in the middle of nowhere, or only about 20 miles south of Berlin. The prophecy was quite cheap around here, but it's not anymore. Maybe that's where I was, not little. Yes, that makes me. It was there. That's where I've got food before, because it's nearer. I'm sure I've been down there with a train station.
Take the next right.
Ah, yeah, there's a petrol station.
Take the next right.
I'm going to take the next right, Jesus. How many times do you have to tell me? Get on the tram lines.
Keep left on the main road after 300 metres.
Hey, clocks, I know where I'm going. Every drive on the tram lines, it's hilarious. Probably dangerous.
Keep left on the main road.
Nearly there, 5 minutes away. Cross a bridge here, which I've been under in the boats.
Prepare to turn right after 2.4 kilometres.
Yeah, yeah. He's doing less than the speed limit. Yes. Jolly good. Drive close enough to him, I think he'll speed up.
You went over the speed limit.
I hope it was 8 o'clock. It's nearly 20 to now. 35 minutes past 7. 25 to 8. It's 35 minutes past 7. What? Windshield. It is open. Oh, marvellous. It's open!
flatback.
A flatback. Trying to drive into these trailers.
It's open.
I have reached my destination, you're right. I have reached my destination. Glasses, no sunglasses required. Hello. Right, let's try and get booked in. Where's my keys? There they are. Wallet, passport, cigarette, money. I'll need some money. Actually, the Wi-Fi is free here, isn't it?
Well, that was interesting. She didn't speak English. Luckily, my terrible German was good enough.
It's 22 euros a night. I'm sure that's more than it was last time. I thought it was 17 before. It was. There's only two tents there.
Calculate route.
I bet there's nobody here. Oh, shut up, sat nav. We're here. I should have turned around before. Too far this way. Shoulder there. It's a bit dark.